Okay.
Is this muted or is this going? Oh, I think this is going. Oh, sick. Who's playing? It's Jay Young versus Gnarl. Double Falcos. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the one on the right's Victor, right? Good. And Victor just destroyed him. Had the reverse 69, so that's okay. There's nothing he could really do at that point. Gnarl 1, Juice 0. Let's see how he does second game, see if he's able to adapt. That's gonna be an uphill battle, because Gnarl is one of our best players, and doing a double Falcos with, I'd probably argue our best Falco currently attending tech is gonna be pretty rough. Yeah. I kind of like the Falco v. Falco matchup, because Falco is such a fun character to play as. He's just really in-depth, lots of ability to maneuver on stage and do cool things. The only problem is that he can't recover. But if neither of them can recover, then there's not an issue. What a short. Nice. I think he saw it coming, but he couldn't counter it in that case. Nice power shield. Okay, so the winner of this has to fight either Michael or Jimmy. It's hard to tell who's gonna win. Well, Jimmy, being the memester that he is, he's choosing random characters every single game with a old-style third-party GameCube controller that's actually garbage all the way through. Jimmy, calm down! Who's winning, Noah? He's actually using a turbo controller, but it's so bad that it doesn't matter. What do you think about this game? from an outsider view.
I just find it real interesting how much people get into the game. It's just fun to watch. Like, all the concentration.
That's true. It's pretty intense.
Yeah. But at the same time, it isn't, like, that serious. It's a lot of joking around.
Yeah, if...